Mr. Suwat, buksan mo ang TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are stopping our broadcast for some breaking news. Moments ago, Alihan Tazdemir's private plane just disappeared from the radar and is currently being searched by the authorities. There were four passengers on board. Falcon Air CEO Alihan Tazdemir, pilot in command Hira Buzok, second pilot Ifer Kirgiz, and cabin attendant Aynur Dipas.